Hey everybody, I want to tell you what we're working on for today. Aurora police have arrested a 24-year-old man named Jordan Howard for the murder of a 44-year-old woman, Angela Barrett. Now, the alleged assault that turned into a homicide more than a month later occurred in early March. There was a woman who was discovered in a parking lot. Now, again, this suspect is accused of assaulting this woman, throwing her out of a car after choking her until she was unconscious, and then running over her with that car. Now, that woman stayed alive for about a month, more than a month after being attacked, eventually dying from her injuries on April 19th. We spoke to her family who lives in Iowa. They say that they have relief that someone has been arrested. They say they don't believe that their loved one knew the suspect in all of this. Police believe that this suspect could be responsible for more assaults, and they hope that news coverage will lead to more victims coming forward. Again, it is what we're working on for today.